I'm in charge now that my parents are in Morthal. I figured that I would run the mine someday. I just didn't figure that would mean now. I figured that I would run the mine someday. I just didn't figure that would mean now.
Just trying to make a living. No interest in trouble.
If you're here about the mine, it's already got an owner. She's not selling.
Don't like those eyes you've got.
If not, then please stay out of my workers' way.
Bad hunger to
them. Farewell.
keeping a knife in my boot. Time to get disarmed. Who's that?
When you disrespect your family, you disrespect yourself. Don't you care for anything at all? Prove that you do. Speak with the Nazir. Make reparations. When you disrespect your family, you disrespect yourself. Don't you care for anything at all? Prove that you do. Speak with the Nazir. Make reparations.
You disrespected the Brotherhood, and it'll cost you. Good. I'll spread the word that you've made reparations. Now let's forget the past and get back to business. You disrespect, brother. But I digress. Here's your payment. Well earned, as always. Go on now.
It's been quite a boon, looking like it. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Divines, perhaps we can go another few decades. It worked then. Goodness.
Yes.
It's not perfect. You've done excellent. I'll begin preparations. Thank you again so much. Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice.
I'm always taking me up on my offer, eh? Business. However, as promised, I'll still be more than... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Give my regards to Carlia, if you see her.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you.
You look like
Divine smile on you, friend. Good day.
I'm hoping to run my own inn someday.
Father, don't worry too much. I'll be fine.
I know you will, but all the same, remember everything I said. Stay alert.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
And move on.
I understand, but you're being paranoid.
Smart man.
Thank you.
better come back to me. You hear?
Oh, Fighter. I may travel alone. You must be lost. The tavern is down the road a piece.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
Good day. Trust me, we have nothing to say to one another.
The Emperor's cousin killed, right here in solitude.
Need something?
Wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear them. Some of the
That's
all you got?
Son of a...
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
Oh.
All right, all right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.